Dear Doctor,
Dan
has the combine. Seeing fit to summarize it all. Concern
assist.
For writing, concern. Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses. With all that's associated with I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's possible? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Do they ever deactivate the suppression for the rest of the world?